Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to install PostgreSQL on Windows 10. So first of all, you guys need to search for this software. Now here you can see the official website link, and here you guys need to click on download option. Now here you can see that Windows option. You guys need to select Windows because we are going to use install this in our Windows 10. Okay. Now here you can see that you guys need to select download, and here you can see I'm selecting Windows 86 64 bit because of we are using Windows 10 64 bit, right? So here you can see it will start a download in a while. Okay, so it's started downloading. So it will take a couple of minutes to download because you can see the size of that file. So here you can see that your file is successfully downloaded. So I'm just going to the directory of that file. Okay, so this is the installation file. You guys need to open this. Okay, now wait for a moment, it will take some time to open. Okay, so now here you can see that the setup wizard is showing you guys. Now here you can choose the installation directory. Okay, and then click on next. Now you can see that you guys need to select the data directory, and you guys need to set up a password. If you want to give any kind of password, you guys need to set this up here. Okay, I'm just giving a password of mine. You guys also need to do that. Now here you can see that you guys need to select the port number. Okay, now just click next. Okay, it's ready to install. Now here you can see it's installing, so it will take some time to done the installation process. You guys need to wait for some moment. So here you can see that installation is getting done. It's 75% already. Okay, so you have to be patient. Now here you can see the installation process is done. Now here you can see you need to click on next, and you guys need to select the server. Okay, and click next. Now here you can see downloading application list. So you have to select the applications you like to install. Okay, now I'm just exiting from that wizard, and let me just show you guys. This is the okay, here you can see your file, your application PostgreSQL. Okay, so it's the management tool for PostgreSQL. Okay, so here you can see it's successfully opened, and here you need to set the master password. Okay, so and click and okay. So I hope you guys understand how you can download and install this application. So if you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-minute solution.